These students failed to slice through all of the rolled up tatami mats with a katana. Just watch how difficult this test is. I can't imagine the amount of training required to do this, but watch until the end to see the master do this easily.